Hey, what's going on guys, my name is Alex and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to bypass the TPM 2.0 or the Trusted Platform module in the Windows 11 installation. And before I start, make sure you enable subtitles on my videos to understand better what I say. So yeah, let's start. First and foremost, of course, you're gonna need to click the link in the description, and that link will take you to the mega.nz website, and here you will see the TPM 2.0 fix.rar. The fix is only 21 kilobytes, which is weightless, and just simply click download to download the fix. Once you have downloaded the fix, find it in your downloads folder or wherever you download your stuff. Double click to open the .rar file, and here you'll see only a single .dll file, which is called, I think, appraiseries. I'm not sure if that's how it's pronounced, but that .dll file will need to be copy and pasted to a specific directory in the Windows 11 installation. But I will come back to this in a minute. And right now I'm gonna show you that my computer does not have the TPM 2.0 nor the secure boot features because I have a CPU from 2009 and I have an i5-750 CPU, and of course it does not have any of those two features. But you will see right now that it will say that Windows 11 cannot be installed on this computer because I do not have these two features supported on my CPU nor even compatible. And as you can see right here, it says this PC can't run Windows 11. Here's why: the PC must support TPM 2.0, the PC must support secure boot. As I said, my CPU does not have neither of those, and that's where that specific DLL file will save us. So I'm gonna close this setup, and right now what you will need to do, you need to head back to the .rar file, and you need to copy that DLL file. Control C to copy it, or right click to copy it, whatever you want, or if you want, even drag and drop it. And right now, head to the Windows 11 installation, which you should have these files specifically right here. And right now, you will need to open the folder sources, and that's where you will need to paste that DLL file. Here in the main folder, do not go anywhere else, you need to paste it in the sources folder. Control V to paste it, or right click and click paste. And it says here the destination already has a file name appraiseries.dll. Click replace the file in the destination, and it should replace it with the one that was already in it. Right now, if I try and open the setup once again, and you will see that the section checking for PC will be skipped thanks to that DLL file. And if I click next, I'm gonna leave this part uncut so you guys can see that I'm not faking it or anything. And you will see that it will skip the checking for PC part and it's gonna head straight to the license and terms part. And as you can see, it skipped that part, and we are right now in the license and terms, which means that we can successfully install Windows 11 on our machine without even having these two features that Windows 11 wants. And yeah, I'm gonna click accept. There's nothing else to do right here. After that, it's simply the Windows 11 installation part. I'm gonna close it, I do not need it anymore. And yeah, that's everything it. That's the video guys, thanks for watching. If you have any problems, tell me in the comment section, I'll try to help you as much as possible. If you have any video ideas, tell me in the comment section, I'll try to make them in the future. Thanks for watching guys, like, subscribe and share, and I'll see you in my next video. See ya!